it means 30 degrees. When you see 50 ohms, it means 100 degrees. So whenever the voltage going back to the control unit is 15, or is, let's say the voltage going back to the control unit is 1 volt, this sensor, and this sensor is giving me a feedback of 1 volt, which means there is a resistance of, let's say, 1000 ohms. So with that resistance of 1000 ohms, that means I've been told